transmission 22 days ago.
Do we have to give the pencil necks full access to the reconstruction zones, Colonel? It's not very safe.
Dr. Koenig has a certain amount of clout. It'd be a bigger headache to try to wave him off than to let him and his crew go in and get killed.
Fair enough, sir.
She's in the red zone. I know that much. Probably at some secret base.
She's alive. I always... always hoped.
Come sit down. We need to compare notes.
Even if we knew where Blackwatch was holding Maya, Alex is still out there and he won't stop. The whole city is still in danger.
I don't give a rat's ass about your brother anymore.
Hey, where are you going?
To find my daughter. I'll tear the whole fucking city apart if I have to.
Heller, wait. Hold on. Listen to me. Wait.
What?
Think for a second. Blackwatch and Alex are both trying to fuck up the whole city. If either of them actually does it, it won't matter if you find Maya. She'd die anyway.
So what are you saying?
Let me look for Maya. I can do that. Dealing with Alex and a fuck ton of guys with guns, that's all you.
Heller, something's happening a few blocks from you. Blackwatch troops are pouring into the place.
All right, I'll take a look.
This is Straitjacket. Anyone spots a white light barrel in the city, you are to alert Red Crown. Then transport the barrel ASAP to Base India 9-6. Straitjacket out.
You hear that? Sounds like they figured out white lights making things worse instead of better.
So much for Mercer's grand plan.
Columbia 9 and 6, this is Red Crown. An infected presence is inbound to your location. Provide security until white light disposal is complete. Over.
Never thought I'd say this, but you better give Blackwatch a hand. Get those barrels into the incinerator.
Good to know.
white light cloud is dissipating too.
Mercer won't be pleased.
And Maya's safe. For now. Heller? Heller, are you there? I can't hear you.
Dana. Dana.
Heller, it's Sabrina Galloway. I need to talk to you about Project Firehawk. You know what that is?
Sounds familiar. Remind me why I care.
Trust me, you care. Come and meet me right now.
Send me the coordinates.
Recording 409 days ago.
You don't think they'll rebuild it?
What for? Manhattan is the new Chernobyl and we're its keepers.
Long enough to get here.
You're lucky I came at all.
Hey, you owe me.
You want something from me. What is it, huh? Protection? A way out of this fucking sinkhole?
I have intel on a Black Watch operation, and it's big. You're looking for Commander Cantrell.
Fine. Now go back to Black Watch and do some more digging.
What? I almost got killed getting that much. Asking me to go back? It's suicide.
I'm not asking.